my display is actually broken right now. So just give me a second. And we'll get things up and running here. There you go, just posted the link on Twitter. Go give it a like and shit like that, man. Oh, and then I'll post on Discord while we wait for Spotify to load up. And then maybe we'll be good. Then maybe things will get better. Who knows? I hope they will, guys. I'm praying. Okay, let's stick some songs in it. How about this little ditty? Some odd track number.
The rain in Spain stays mainly on the plate. The rain in Spain stays mainly on the plate. The rain in Spain stays mainly on the plate. The rain in Spain stays mainly on the plate.
I know you do fucking drugs. Every cunt that's in construction does fucking drugs. If you're a cozy bro, hey, you're fucking doing drugs for sure. Because most of the fucking blokes I work with are fucking Kiwi and they fucking smoke heaps of ganja.
Kimball is calling you. Kimball is calling you.
Officer McLean. Officer Jared Whitmack.
Officer Stewart.
Deputy Sharp.
Deputy Martin from the Sheriff's Department.
Officer Patrick Patterson.
Officer Hart.
Okay, this is Officer M. Powell with the Cleveland Police Department.
Who? And you?
Kimball is calling you.
You?
Kimball is calling you.
No, not this. This is. No, it's not. No, it's not this.
I did not.
This is, I did not. Yeah, I'm telling you, you're.
Officer McLean.
Officer Jared Whitmack.
Officer Stewart. Cleveland Police Department.
Officer Patrick Patterson.
Kimball is calling you.
Wow.
Kimball is calling you.
Okay.
Kimball is calling you.
Right.
Kimball is calling you.
Yeah.
Kimball is calling you.
Wow.
Kimball is calling you.
Okay.
Officer McLean.
Correct. Officer Jared Whitmack.
Correct. Officer Stewart.
Same stuff.
Deputy Sharp.
You need to stop.
Deputy Martin from the Sheriff's Department.
Really?
Officer Johnson.
Money grip.
Officer Hart.
Will you listen?
Okay, this is Officer Empire with the Cleveland Police Department.
Kimball is calling you. Calling you.
Correct.
Kimball is calling you.
Calling you.
Correct.
Kimball
is calling you.
Calling you.
Same stuff.
Kimball
is calling you. Calling you.
Can you stop?
Kimball is calling you. Calling you.
Really?
Kimball is calling you. Calling
you. Money grip.
Kimball is calling you. Calling you.
Will you listen?
Kimball is calling you. Calling you. Calling you. Calling you.
Officer McLean.
Correct.
Officer Jared Whitmack.
Correct.
Officer Stewart.
Same stuff.
Deputy Sharp. You need to stop.
Deputy Martin from the Sheriff's Department.
Really?
Officer Johnson.
Money grip.
Officer Hart. Will you listen?
Okay, this is Officer Ed Powell with the Cleveland Police Department.
Kimball is calling you. Calling you. Calling you.
This isn't a recording. And this isn't a recording. I can assure you this is live. Live from the Kimball Studios. And I'm having a great time here, guys. I'm having a wonderful time. 188 Dick Dash head on delivery. Speaking of, I've seen a number on Twitter. It had like 1,000 retweets, so where is it? Call this Buffalo Wild Wings and ask for just beans. They get so mad. So might as well do it. Prank call Macron. Oh, Macron is live. Mondays with Macron. With Macron. I don't know how you say his name. If it's like the French president or not. This is like a totally different prank call community. Like there's no names I recognise in the chat. Coach Hussein. Samantha Grandy. What are these names? Connor Coleman. Frank Call Central. God, you would never see these names on the Kimball stream.
Man, holy fuck. We Which one am I doing?
Which
sex
one?
Sex addicts, nicotine anonymous.
Starting with the OA, there are like fucking 10 of them.
Holy
that's
shit.
That's the first one.
Look at all these.
I think he's ended his stream. He sounds like me. Macron's copying everything I do. I hate it. Okay. Yeah, it's weird that there's another, and they don't like overlap at all. There's people who just listen to those calls, and then you got the soundboard community. I hate the word community. I'm not a communist. If you use the word community, you're probably a card-carrying red, in my opinion. Pull a Douglas Quaid 618. Call the police. No. Unless it's non-emergency. I don't want to be a DQ-618. I wonder what happened to him. I like to think he's on an island somewhere. Living the life, you know, with his millions that he got for prank calls. Macron is talented and goes too far sometimes. I haven't really listened to Macron's calls. He's pretty funny from what I've heard. Okay, so we're gonna try calling this. Call this Buffalo Wild Wings and ask for just beans. But I might just use a soundboard. Because I assume everyone's been calling him. It's got 2,000 retweets. Let's give it a go.
Thanks for calling Buffalo Wild Wings. If you're looking to place an order, hang on the line and a Buffalo Wild Wings team member will be right with you. Running short on time and want to place your order now? Go to BuffaloWildWings.com or the Buffalo Wild Wings app, where you can get great deals on bundles, wings, and more. Thanks for holding. To skip the line, you can place your order at BuffaloWildWings.com or using the Buffalo Wild Wings app.
Don't want to go to my room, Mom. Fuck you. I'm gonna smoke cigarettes. Fuck you, Mom. I love that kind of music, dude. Shithole. Escaping England. Maybe I'll watch that. Thanks, PR. Yeah, who donated? I assume it was Harry. Harry's cheaping out nowadays. It used to be a $5 donation. Now he only does three since I lowered the price. God, Harry. If you do want to join in, guys, remember $3 for the request a number or a soundboard or whatever you want, basically. If you want to join in the call, $5, add a line, see what the victim's reaction is.
Болельщики Арсенала ГВО прекрасно проводят время в стрессе на станции 3-й улицы. Официальном регбийном баре футбольного клуба Арсенал. Принесите свое арсенальное снаряжение и получите 2 или 1 HJ.
Arsenal fans will go have a great time with Tracy at 3rd Street Station, the official rugby bar of Arsenal Football Club.
Arsenal.
Bring your Arsenal equipment and receive 2 or 1 HJ.
HJ, 2 or 1. Awesome, thanks Harry. I don't think Tracy works at 3rd Street. Oh no, she does, yeah. Tracy Prelwitz. Our man's pretty good. Kimball's pretty good. I'm quite tired. I always start these streams so late, dude. Yeah. It just takes some time. Oh, I'm a bit worried about OJ Simpson. I just went on his Twitter and he hasn't posted for over a month. For almost 6 weeks.
Boy, what a beautiful day it is here in Las Vegas. Number 19. And I'm not talking about Johnny Unitas.
Hope he's okay, man. We need to keep OJ alive for as long as possible. It just takes some time. I wish this was a radio show instead, and I could just listen to music instead of making prank call. Shit, where do we begin? Department of Public Safety, Princeton, maybe? I want to use a new board I haven't used in a while. Spice things up. I'm going to go through my list. I go through my list and you guys tell me what you want. Ooh, Blackfoot.
This is Corporal Laura with the Blackfoot Police Department. How are you doing?
Do you know, I wonder if... Just take some time. 12:03. Someone made a bomb threat at this hospital a while ago. There's no news about it. Okay, let's get into the calls. Let's look for a soundboard. That was a double attack. Fred was there doing his thing, and some random guy made a bomb threat. Very strange coincidence. Oh, the Nihilist. We haven't used him for a while.
I'm a Nihilist. What that? I don't know. I was just visited by the cops in town here last night, and they said when I get this call, I'm supposed to call them right back. Because they say there's some chicanery going on.
Chicanery. I better call Saul. Dr. Phil is a good call. Does anyone have a good Dr. Phil board? I'm talking about Peekaboo, of course. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge. Someone get me his goddamn board. Peekaboo, I need the board you use for Dr. Phil, man. Share the love. I'll give you all the Yay 24 soundboards. And I'll give you the number of Cleveland O'Neill. Okay, it's a good deal. I suggest you take it. I think that's a good deal. Tell me how that's a good deal for you. Should we call Cleveland O'Neill? Start off the stream on a high note. Explain these nuts, motherfucker. I'm not so softly, I can barely hear you. You missed out a word there. I'm sick of the grammatical errors in this chat.
Have you heard of Officer Travis Chicanery? Call the police department. Somebody's blowing smoke up your ass.
That's him blowing the smoke.
Get it.
Hello. What that?
What up?
Yes.
Terrific.
Well, where are you from?
Mate, use the Melbourne Rager Yavanka Kannadikum Mugam Ananda Kannir Sindhum Mugam.
You say what?
Hello.
Stop calling me that bullshit.
So how are you doing overall?
Man, how your mama doing?
You are divorced, right?
You say what?
Are you taking
what you
medication?
Just said? You taking your a Wanda? Hitting your motherfucker again? You think you can trace him, right? The police people fucking with me again on this phone. You said what you just said, man?
What did I do?
What'd you just?
how do you feel about not being trusted by your wife?
Try about your mammy and your daddy and Donald Trump, you red, orange fucking ass bitch.
What the hell are you thinking?
The fuck are you thinking? You calling me back with this bullshit again? Go, y'all know what y'all are doing. You know what you're trying to do. You can't get me. You'll fuck my kid. Man, fuck you and fuck my... Oh, I'm fucking that girl now. I'll tell you something about your ass. You can kiss my ass, motherfucker, you prejudiced redneck bitch.
Right now, you're really playing the victim.
No, I am the victim. Your ass is a prejudiced redneck ass cop. And y'all ass can't never do nothing to get me, because I ain't here to make you get me, bitch.
That's now a kiss load my of crap.
Ass. Suck my ass.
Tell me about all the gifts and skills and abilities you have.
I tell you, want to kill a wretched, prisoner motherfucker and put him in a hole. That's what I do. Now you got that on tape? Hope you do, because y'all bitch can't put that red orange motherfucker in jail. She ain't gonna put me for talking because he went there and did what he did to that redneck motherfucking bitch ass. Oh, suck my ass from the back, bitch.
Does it sound like a logical thing to do?
No, that's for your mammy to do too, because she like it. That's what your mammy do.
What is the problem?
You the problem, you white ass bitch.
Quit being mad at me and just love me again.
No, you what? Well, this tool that you look at that girl. And, you know, I'll talk to you later, sir. Because I'm going to tell you something. Somebody going to find you sleep on the curb somewhere.
I deserve to be treated better than this.
I'm going to gladiator going to get your little bitch ass. You think you here? I know where you at, bitch.
Maybe.
Okay. Later, hold.
Why? Because they say there's some chicanery going on.
There certainly is. I need to make an O'Neill video. How have I not done this yet? Can one of my wonderful, appreciated, autistic live stream viewers please make a list of all the streams in which Cleveland O'Neill appears. I'm going to search for O'Neill in the comments. None. What? No one's even commented. Well, I can look on Skype the days I called him. 1st of June, 3rd of June, 7th, 4th of July, I called him. 4th of July, I had a long... I had 25 minutes with him. I don't remember that. But that's just on Skype. And I know I've called him on text now a bunch of times. So if you do have autism, we're going to need to narrow it down. I know. If you have autism and you're the kind who has a good, photographic memory, an audio version thereof, then please tell me what streams we called Cleveland O'Neill in. He's such a good soundboard candidate. I think it's because I've never made a video and we only call him once or twice a stream and it's very intermittent. I'm going to keep looking for a good soundboard to use. Locker Quest, maybe?
I've got an officer down at the hotel.
Brian Hoffman? It could do Brian Hoffman. Hang on, what if we do Patterson with O'Neill, a black man? He might respond more positively.
Hello, can you hear me?
You said what?
I'm Officer Patrick Patterson. I'm a police officer working here tonight.
Man, I don't. Can I tell you this? I don't give a fuck about your police skill,
or what you working at the night.
Okay.
I'm a motherfucking gangster, motherfucker.
Oh, wait a minute.
I'm a gangster, bitch.
Oh, hold on. You call talking dirty on the phone.
No, y'all come talking shit to me. I ain't saying nothing. Whoever that bitch got that phone set up with, I don't give a fuck about you, officer, or nobody else. I'm a motherfucking gangster.
Hold on.
Okay?
You talking dirty on the phone about cops.
I don't give a fuck how many cops on the phone. What y'all gonna do? What we gonna do? Shoot it up? Or just kill each other? What we gonna do? Are y'all
gonna
let that
I'm stating for the record. I'm a police officer working here tonight.
Kiss my motherfucking ass, bitch.
This call is being recorded on our end.
I don't give a fuck if it's recorded at the Manny House. I don't give a fuck. I'm tired of y'all motherfucking with me. Stop fucking with me.
I'm telling you, your office.
Y'all called me.
I don't understand what's so difficult. Your office called me.
My office ain't call you shit. That white Donald Trump orange motherfucker keep calling me, talking even the police banging all that shit. Stop calling me with that shit. I ain't doing nothing, y'all. I mind my business, man.
I don't know anything about this until you guys called me. I haven't tried to track anybody because nobody called us except you guys.
And all this shit here, all the other shit, I don't give no fucks about. That man calling y'all got a lot of shit to stir, man. I ain't done nothing to y'all, and that's dead, and that's how it is, man. Bruh,
so
I ain't done nothing to y'all. It's a white motherfucker keep coming, old Donald Trump to ass motherfucker.
This is my supervisor, Ryan Schumann.
No, he ain't no Ryan Schumann. That bitch ain't no supervisor. That bitch is a super dick sucker. That the fuck he is.
No, not
man. I don't care. I'm gone, man. I'm out later.
Again, I'm staying for the record.
Good night.
This is being taped so it can be replayed again.
I'm gonna call a U.S. movie to P. Elliott, my boy.
This is the police department that you called. This number that you called, you maybe didn't know that, but this is the police department.
I don't give a fuck if the police department whenever they don't call me with that bullshit. Y'all calling me with bullshit, man.
I understand. I'm trying to get your number on your end.
You should have it. You police officer.
What number did you dial to? What number did you dial to get us to get here? What number did you dial? Whoa! Wait a minute. 216. Wait a minute. What is it?
Is he back?
What is it? Tell me.
Oh, hold on. What's your phone number?
Can you tell me the purpose of you calling or these calls?
I'm Officer Patrick Patterson.
Okay,
you called. Talking dirty on the phone.
No, he did not. Those were incoming calls. You called private and your coworker called private. And has got him very upset with these phone calls, and you're saying that he's calling, but these are incoming calls. He's answering his phone.
I ain't gonna worry about Pete Elliott for the hell. I'm gonna call Pete.
So
I've been knowing Pete for years.
Officer Patterson, what unit are you from?
What Cleveland, Ohio, District 3.
District 3?
All right, Pete, let me talk to you real quick. Your name is who?
I'm Officer Patrick Patterson.
Okay, Patrick. We'll see. P. Elliott will call you in a few minutes and be out the phone.
Hold on 1 second. I need to ask my alarm.
No, I'm a whole bunch of shit. Fuck that, man.
This is my supervisor.
Officer Patterson, we don't have to talk to you because you guys called us and we don't have a complaint with the police.
Well, that's why we were able to call you right back, okay? We had two calls from this number.
Pete's going to handle this. Pete's going to handle this shit real quick.
Well,
what?
We didn't call out.
But that's why we were able to call you right back.
No,
it was shit y'all got set up.
Okay, listen.
We ain't talking no more, baby. We ain't talking no more.
Listen to what I'm saying, sir. We just received several phone calls.
Yeah.
Okay, who is this I'm talking to right now?
You talking to who phoned me? P. Elliott finna call you, man.
Okay, this is Officer Ed Powell with the Cleveland Police Department.
Don't worry about it. I don't care if you're with the Cleveland Police or the Cleveland whoever. Pete finna call y'all, man. Y'all motherfuckers think y'all fucking with. Y'all ain't fucking with no chump, man. Fuck y'all think, bro.
We just received several phone calls from this number.
I'm tired of this
white
man calling me with, and you keep calling me back. Don't call me back no more, man.
Listen to what I'm saying, sir.
I'm listening to what you're saying. Let me hear it. Please.
Okay. I don't know. We just received several phone calls from this number, okay, leaving lewd and serious remarks, not only to us, but for the captain and the lieutenant here.
Don't worry about it. Elliot talk to you. Whatever that suck ass nigga.
Is what?
Are that white boy doing what he doing? You say supervisor doing? Tell that bitch stop calling me, man. I don't give a fuck who y'all is, for real.
Is there anybody else that's calling?
Yeah, there's one motherfucker keep calling. He do it whenever he want to, and he keep doing it. And I'm tired of doing it with that shit, man.
Lieutenant Gregory, lascivious.
I don't know what the fuck his name is. Some white motherfucker. And I know he white, but he sound like one of them President Donald Trump bitches.
Mr. Curry.
Hello?
Look, man, I've been on the phone too long.
Hello?
I ain't talking no more. Pete Elliott would call y'all in a minute. I'm
not listening to what you're trying to tell me. I'm asking you a question.
And what the fuck is that?
Where do you live at?
And at your bender where I live, where the fuck you live.
Why are you on the phone then?
Out Black Devil. Oh, Black Devil. Okay, we'll leave O'Neill for a bit, and then we'll Black Devil in. Black Devil, that would be a movable object. Meets unstoppable force. Yeah, good idea, good call. It's like a Foster's eye, Mad Krabs, that's a good call. Mate, do you use the Melbourne Rager, you wanker? The Melbourne Rager? I don't think I have that. Someone's going to have to send me that. I'm sorry, dude. Let me check. No. I don't have no, I don't. Mrs. Springfield.
Springfield? Huh? Hello? What do you want? I can hear you, but I can't understand you.
I don't know. Got CCL.
Oh, great. Now, my name is Larry Tipton, and I'm a registered certified ticket agent for Caribbean Cruise Lines. Now, when's the last time you took a cruise?
Try this. Break time billiards, maybe. Might be worth a go.
You are 18. Are you in school? I mean, are you in high school, college, sort of? My name is Larry.
Okay, hi.
Oh, great. Now, my name is Larry Tipton, and I'm a registered certified ticket agent for Caribbean Cruise Lines. Now, when's the last time you took a cruise?
I'm sorry, I can barely hear you.
Let me explain what we're doing here. The reason Caribbean Cruise Line is extending you this free cruise offer is that our company, Caribbean Cruise Line, believes good old-fashioned word-of-mouth advertising is still the strongest form of advertising out there. Wouldn't you agree?
She doesn't agree.
You're in where? 18. 74. Great. Right. Well, we're in Florida, and Great. Well, we're in Florida, and it's like tropical Caribbean day here in Florida.
Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
Oh, great. Now, my name is Larry Tipton, and I'm a registered certified ticket agent for Caribbean Cruise Lines.
I'm not interested, thank you.
Let me explain what we're doing here. The reason Caribbean Cruise Line is extending you this free cruise offer is that our company, Caribbean Cruise Line, believes good old-fashioned word-of-mouth advertising is still the strongest form of advertising out there. Wouldn't you agree?
He died? Larry Tipton. March 23. Our adored son, brother, father, and friend. Rushed into the arms of his heavenly father like Joe Burrow in the 2020 National Championship. That's the wrong guy. I don't know where I would pick up. I'm going to have to go to my list, I think, and choose someone. Should try Bill. Bill's always good for something, if he picks up. Hello?
Hi, my name is Larry.
Okay.
Oh, great. My name is Larry Tipton, and I'm a registered certified ticket agent for Caribbean Cruise Lines. Have you had taken a cruise?
Terrific.
Good to hear you again. Let me know if we can still hash S to you.
Hello?
Shoot me. We're all back in there.
Hello.
Hello, can you hear me?
What's your problem? What are you calling me for?
I'm Officer Patrick Patterson. I'm a police officer working here tonight.
What's that?
I'm a police officer working here tonight.
You're working tonight.
Yes. You talking dirty on the phone about cops.
I can talk dirty any way I want. This is his First Amendment. You ever hear of
no,
that?
No, no, no. No, it's not.
Hold on.
Again, I'm stating for the record. This is the police department that you called. This number that you called, you maybe didn't know that, but this is the police department.
Autistic guy who thinks he is Batman, sometimes Spider-Man, Kutal Kuri Wundre, Unba the Yellow Pugium, Mundra Yellow Yirende, I'm the Wundre,
what is it? What is it? I don't think you understand it.
Understand what?
You disbelieve, I guess, who I am. Again, I'm stating for the record. This is the police department that you called. This number that you called, you maybe didn't know that. but this is the police department.
What? You're the police department?
Yes.
You're one of the
Cleveland, guys? Ohio, District 3.
You got a badge and a gun, and you think you can do it?
Can you hear me?
Has he muted it? Has Bill figured out how to?
Terrific.
Terrific.
Hotel Kuri Undre, Unbada Yeo Pujium, Mondra Yeo Yirende, Ainda Undre, Yetta Mondra Batman.
John, you donate to Iceberg. Undid a little Batman. That's an Indian name, Batman. It is me, Batman, Superman. Nice to meet you. Wow.
Automated voice messaging.
So I think for one of the first times ever, Bill hung up on us. That's amazing. That's amazing. Officer Stewart and McLean, please. Right, John, you donated twice, bro. I'm sorry. Andrew Wheeler Guitar, what's up, dude? Let me know if we can steal numbers to you. Absolutely, bro. Send them in. Email or Twitter, whatever's easiest. Try and send them email or Twitter. Don't put them in the donation box. Like John has done here. Like John did twice. Also, it's only $3 for a quest, John. But if you wanted the Indian lady to say it, then you succeeded. I can't copy this bloody message. It's so finicky. Don't you hate it? And you can copy your Streamlabs donation. Okay. Who should we use this autistic man? I'm thinking maybe Ed Powell and just stutter loads. Say I'm from the KKK and stuff. I should have said that to Bill. This is the KKK that you're talking with. Oh, hi!
You do realize that this is the KKK that you're talking with.
What if Dog was one of us? Could you call these businesses with creepy security guard? Whoa. Yes, I can. I thought it was loads, but it's just one. I sure can. What if Dog was one of us? I sure can. Debate a Trump supporter called in show. Yo, how have you found this? It's lagging. Planet crazy. Oh, did he just end his stream? He better not just ended it. Lagging like crazy. He's wearing a Don't Tread on Me hat. He's just sitting alone in his car with one viewer, who I think is me, on subscribers only mode, and he has 3 subscribers.
24-hour update on the attack on Russia. So there are 2 main perpetrators: Ukrainian military and government, and the CIA/ISIS.
CIA/ISIS. I think he has autism. He's got that autism look. You know. And that way of talking. We'll give it a go. a lot about autism today. They just hung up. The fuck, planet crazy. He's just got a lagging live stream. Well, he's been live for like 2 hours. I think he might have just been sitting in his car taking no calls, thinking it's a slow night. Okay. Dog John, Andrew Wheeler guitar lessons. Have you DM'd me? Oh shit, I've got a load of DMs I haven't answered. Oh, Stone Fox. Stone Fox, I'll call you tomorrow, bro. Oh, he's put a call out. Go listen to American Death Camp, guys. Killpodcasters.com. Kimball will be on it soon. Hang on, let's listen.
Dogs.
Hello.
Hello, big dogs.
How are you?
Great, how are you doing?
Not so good.
Okay.
You call me 5 or 6 times here, and I haven't called you. Are you? Or is your phone ringing, and you think it's me?
What? Are you talking about?
We're not dissing autistic people. Yeah, for me, it's like a black person saying the N-word. You know. It's okay.
What did you say?
Can you hear me?
No, I don't hear you. What are you
You're
saying?
You're really going to have to speak up.
Okay, I should probably make some calls. Guys, go listen. Stone Fox Detroit's new call. Okay, Andrew Wheeler, I can't see you have any messages, any numbers that you sent in, so maybe send them in on... What is this? Gay black dating... Who is signing me up for gay black dating? Guys. Come on. Not cool, guys. Not cool. Right, let's try this autistic guy then. He thinks he's Spider-Man, sometimes Batman. Listening to other people make calls. It's a high effort stream, isn't it? I put in a lot of effort into this.
Dirty boss.
Number unavailable.
This is the Cleveland Police 3rd District that you have. We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here.
Oh, this is a fake number.
I heard, get the schematics. Somebody's calling.
Is what?
I'll bite.
They're playing games with me.
Okay, this is Officer Ed Powell with the Cleveland Police Department.
They ain't playing games with me. I know it's you, Joker.
I don't know. We just received several phone calls from this number, okay, leaving lewd and lascivious remarks, not only to us, but for the captain and the lieutenant here.
Remarks are being what? No remarks are left.
We have several phone calls from this number, leaving lewd and lascivious remarks.
Ask him what Trump did.
You know, all the computing power that I have in the bad computer, this can easily be traced to wherever you're calling from. You're going to be apprehended for making obscene calls. Who is this?
What did Trump do?
Who is this?
I'm his supervisor.
What? Who did you what?
Who did what?
What exactly Trump did? That's what we want to know.
Trump?
Yeah.
Which one?
Donald, I guess.
Junior.
Hey, is this real? Are you watching?
All sorts of schemes.
This isn't a scheme.
Donald Trump Jr. is involved in a bunch of schemes.
Oh, I see. Okay. He rapes. Go on.
He rapes kids.
He was.
Behind his back. And it's being protected by the deep state. And Donald is with all that bullshit.
Whoa, whoa. He does what?
You heard what I said.
I didn't hear what
Alfred, I said. Alfred, get the schematics and trace this bullshit. Yeah, trace it.
What did he do?
The back. It's going to be traced.
You talking about Eric Trump?
It could be the arch nemesis.
Okay, man.
We're going to have him again on the scene calls. Don't play games with me, Joker.
Okay, well, have a good night, dude. That's definitely you, John. That's the guy who donated. Thank you for your donation. If that really is an autistic man who thinks he's Batman, then that is like... that's gold, but I highly doubt that's not... That's real. My spidey sense was going off. My Kimball sense was going off, which means I have an erection. Just to let everyone know. The court said I had to warn people, even if I was just streaming. Okay, where next? Andrew, send me in your numbers, bro. Okay, the Eye Gallery. Eye Care Center in Honolulu, Hawaii. With creepy security guard. Oh, I don't even know that. Or I don't know the layout of this board. So this will be shit. If you do boards that I'm unfamiliar with, in your request, there needs to be a disclaimer that I may fuck it up.
Hello? Hello there! Am I going to call you back? No?
I've never used this board. Let's go.
Welcome to the Eye Gallery, where you'll see eyewear styles that, quite simply, you won't see anywhere else. Yeah. All of the ultra-exclusive designer brands, including Sama, Tom Ford, Chanel.
Thank you for calling the Eye Gallery of Honolulu. Carla speaking. How can I help you?
Hello there. Hello.
Hi.
What can I do for you?
I don't know. You called me.
Okay. We're watching you. We're the ones with the eyes upon you.
Excuse me?
Keep your eyes open.
Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know. You called me. This is weird.
Oh, yes. Security dispatcher.
This is a creepy security guard. Oops, something went wrong. Something went wrong, guys. Okay, I'll try calling that back. That's a good suggestion. Andrew, have no number from you. I'm just going to keep saying it, Andrew. Someone sent me a load of numbers the other day on Twitter. Maybe I'll look through them. Right. Let's have a look at Harry's after.
Please leave your message for 41.
Oh, didn't pick up. Quality Inn. I saw something about Quality Inn today, so I'm going to take that as a synchronicity and go for it. Should we go, who should we use? We had a new soundboard. We had Red Roof Charles. Okay. Let's do Charles and Keith.
Hi there, this is Keith. What can I do for you?
Thank you for calling Quality, and this is Sheila. How can I help you?
Man, come on. How are you for real?
Hello?
What's up with you?
Quality in Bismarck.
Yeah. Hi there, this is Keith. What can I do for you?
You're calling me. How can I help you?
Are you having fun? Yes, what?
Hello, and thank you for calling the Quality Inn of
Bismarck, North Dakota. That's the capital. I know that from The Simpsons. Silver Hill Hospital.
Thank you for calling Silver Hill Hospital.
Yeah,
if this is an emergency, please
hang
up and dial 911 or go to the nearest emergency room. All of our administrative offices are currently closed. For our dial by name directory, please press 0. If you're a hospital calling about inpatient bed availability, please press 1. If you're a healthcare provider calling to make a referral, please press 2. If you're calling for yourself or a loved one who is interested in admission to Silver Hill Hospital or in the urgent assessment program, please press 3. If you're a family member or provider.
What should I press?
Thank you for calling Silver Hill Hospital. If this is an emergency, please hang up and dial 911 or go to the nearest emergency room. All of our administrative offices are currently closed.
Oh!
Jay's Breakfast and Burgers.
Well, how you doing?
Hi, how are you?
Oh, this is Carrie Weissett from headquarters. Who am I speaking to?
This is Marissa.
Oh, your name is Bark?
No, my name is Marissa.
Okay. I need a cheeseburger.
Okay, you want mayonnaise or mustard?
Yes.
Everything on it, lettuce, pickles, tomatoes, onions?
Yeah.
Do you want fries or tater tots?
Huh?
Do you want French fries or tater tots?
I don't know.
Well, if you don't know, then I don't know.
Oh. I'm not trying to piss you off. I'm just trying to tell you I don't know what's going on.
Are you trying to place it to go?
Yes. Brian Heaton. You told me to call you. Fresh. Cheese fries.
I didn't know if the fries went over. Fresh cheese fries. Mm-mm-mm.
You play poker with Mike. What? Oh, no. What?
Jake, breakfast and burgers.
I mean, a cheeseburger?
You want mayonnaise or mustard?
Yes.
Do you want fries or tater tots?
Fries? Huh?
Do you want french fries or tater tots?
Can you call 906-203-0717 and leave a...
I don't know what...
Huh?
That was an inopportune TTS. We can do that, Swandress. And leave a voicemail if he does not answer. We can indeed. Thank you. What's up, Billabong?
You did.
We're watching you.
Number unavailable. Why does this keep happening? Maybe if I enable caller ID. People will be more inclined. No. Okay. Dun 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 dun. Flagstone Boutique Inn. Harry really hates a certain soundboard. He's not a big fan. But to be honest, I kind of think it would be funny to use this board right now. Harry, if you're listening, I apologize. If there's anything I can do to make it up to you, let me know. Oh, I need to send you some Kimball stickers. I've got a bunch of Kimball stickers here that I've cut out for the t-shirt people, but I might send the leftovers to people. You already know. You know what time it is. It's window smashing time.
Hello, please state your name after the tone, and Google Voice will try to connect you.
Hello?
Yes, this is Barbara Williams.
Oh, they're a boutique. We should probably use Rick, actually.
Yeah. Wow.
Hello? Hello, Flagstone.
Right, right.
Hello?
Are you not hearing me?
No, I'm not.
Are you understanding my frustration?
I can barely hear you.
Right, right.
Can you hear me?
Of course. Certainly.
Do you want to call me back?
Of course not.
Okay.
My name is Rick.
R-I-C-K?
Yes.
Okay.
You're trying to get a hold of me?
I don't think so.
Pardon?
I don't think so. Why is that?
You think we're the ones doing it?
I'm sorry, what?
I have a what?
I said, I'm sorry, what?
And if you're going to keep repeating, okay. I'm going to call our local police department here, have them come down and do a little investigation or something else. I'm fed up with, I sympathize with your plight.
I'm sorry, I'm not too sure what you're talking about.
Well, you were looking for Rick.
No.
Is there anything we can do to help you track anything, or?
I'm sorry. Who are you?
My name is Rick.
Your name's Rick, and so I'm sorry. You're calling for why?
What are you insinuating?
I'm not insinuating anything. I'm just asking you why you're calling.
Who are you talking to?
You said your name's Rick.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
We're a small boutique lodging property in...
I am so confused. I'm sorry.
You hear me?
It keeps on cutting out.
I'm dumbfounded. We took out our call accounting system years ago.
Okay.
Give me your number.
Hello. Please state your name after the tone, and Google Voice will try to connect you.
I'm the manager here. My name is Rick.
Terrific.
Someone has a fax machine. Can you fax? Can you fax Cleveland Hyatt? They have a fax machine. Oh, fuck.
The Cleveland Hyatt?
Thank you for calling Hyatt Regency Cleveland at the arcade. If you know your party's extension, you may dial it at any time during this message. To reach a guest room, press 1. For guest room reservations,
please hold.
Front desk, how may I assist you?
The Cleveland Hyatt?
Yes, how may I, direct your call here?
Right, right. You're trying to get a hold of me?
No, I don't believe anyone called you here.
My name is Rick. You hear me?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes. Go right ahead.
It's going to be like a 2-hour hold.
Wow. Wow.
Hi, thank you for holding. Is there something I can assist you with?
Yes, right, right. You hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Did you have an inquiry about something?
Yes. please come down here?
Oh, where are you located?
I'm fed up with working.
Hello?
Yeah. Please come here.
Sounds like a new guy. What if he's been briefed on the Max situation?
Thank you for calling Hyatt Regency Cleveland at the arcade. If you know your party's extended...
I'll turn my caller ID off and then we'll really have some fun.
Thank you for calling Hyatt Regency Cleveland at the arcade.
And you're with the CPD?
You may dial it at any time during this message. To reach a guest room, press 1. For guest room reservations, press 2. For 1890 restaurant, press 3. For sales and catering, press 5. For accounting, press 6. For human resources, press 8. If you would like to speak to an operator, press 0 or stay on the line.
Please wait for assistance.
7-1.
Front desk.
Hello?
Hello?
Can you fill me in on what's going on?
Hello, may I ask who's calling?
This is Max.
What's the last name?
Powell.
Yeah, what was your question?
Can you explain to me what's going on?
I'm sorry, I'm not quite sure I understand.
The CPD called the Hyatt Regency in downtown Cleveland, and they called my supervisor, and Ed Powell said, pull the phone records and get them over right now.
I'm not sure what exactly it's going on. I don't know anyone who called the CPD.
So, from my understanding, it's coming from the hotel's number.
Yeah, I'm not sure. No one here at the front desk called CPD.
That's what he said?
No one called from the front desk. I don't know if anyone else within the building has called CPD, but...
So, Mr. McLean, he said the front desk called the guest, and they called the Hyatt, so... I'm very confused.
Yeah, can I put you on a brief hold?
Sorry, what was that?
This guy's like another Max. They've just hired a clone. Must be the training that they go through. Rigorous Hyatt's training. I love this. 1940s detective music. A kid came to me. Max, they called him. Confused fella. Asked me to explain what was going on.
Yeah, we would be notified if someone from the hotel called CPD, but tonight.
Sorry, what was that?
Hello.
Hello, sir?
Yes.
So, from my understanding, can you explain to me what's going on? Hello?
Seemed like the boys in blue were up to their old tricks again. Calling every number north of the Hyatt. What's that river in Cleveland? The Cuyahoga. Calling every number north of the Cuyahoga. There was something that didn't add up about this case. Mr. McLean. That's where our journey began.
Hello?
Thank you for holding. How can I direct your call?
Can you explain to me what's going on?
Yeah, he knows what's going on. It's ironic, because if they do know what's going on, they just hang up. Right, Harry has suggested, after this, try to call to the rooms with Max and have Tracy tell him to come to the front desk. You probably can't call directly into a room like some hotels at the Hyatt. You might be able to. I'll give it a go.
This is the Northern Lights Hotel.
Thank you for calling Hyatt Regency Cleveland at the Arcade. If you know your party's extension, you may dial it at any time during this message. To reach a guest room, press 1. For guest room reservations, press 2. For
please hold.
Front desk.
What?
Yeah, it just goes to the front desk. Because I'll ask you who's staying in it. Right, Warlord of the Corner suggested the Serbian. I don't think I have his number anymore. So you might suggest a new one. And his calls are always the same. They're kind of boring. Maybe if we try, like, another shitty hotel, like the Knights Inn, we'll be able to get directly into the rooms.
Knights Inn front desk, how may I help you?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Hello. Yeah.
Can I speak to a room, please?
Sorry?
Can I speak to room 206?
I can't hear you. Can you repeat again?
Can I speak to room 206?
203?
Yeah.
Can you tell the name of the person who is staying in the 203?
I'm with Cuyahoga Business Solutions. I don't actually know the name. It's a client of ours. My boss has asked me to call you guys up and get access to his phone in the
I
room.
I can't hear you. Your voice is too low.
Well, even you're saying it. So, Mr. Curry?
Mr. Carriage.
Yes.
But he's not... The one is staying in 203 is not the same name you're telling.
Yeah, that's his business name, I think. It might be different.
Okay, let me check. Okay, I'll connect with
you. Okay, thank you.
203, right?
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, okay.
Great information security at this hotel. 203? 206? Yes, 203. He's calling me a low T beta.
Knights Inn front desk, how may I help you?
What?
He's staying in the room.
Come to the front desk.
I'm actually in the front desk.
Are you still there?
Yeah.
You reached the main desk of the hotel.
Okay. Sorry.
This is the front desk.
Okay, sure.
Wow.
Where's he sending me? Room 203? Sorry, if we get put back into the front desk again. Scottish Inns in Florida. Scottish Inns.
Knights in front desk, how may I help you?
Yeah, I can't seem to get through to him.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
Can you go up to the room?
203?
Yeah, and could you tell him to call this number?
Yeah, let me check. I don't think 203 is on. I mean, the lights are off.
It might be 206.
206?
Yeah.
Can you tell the name again?
Mr. Curry? It might be a different name.
I mean, can you tell the name? I'll check which room he's staying in.
It's Gregory Curry. I think it's 206.
Curry, no.
Well, could you pass on a message?
Yeah, what's the message? I mean, call to this number?
Yeah, the number is... It's 216.
216?
452.
452?
9773.
9773.
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is Ed. Ed Powell.
Okay, sure.
Tell him it's urgent.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, thank you.
206, right?
Yeah.
Okay, sure.
Thank you very
much.
But
the name is here is Ronald Brussel.
Yes. That's the.
Sorry.
That's his business partner. I didn't know what name it would be booked under. Hello.
Yeah, the name in the 206 is Ronald Brussel.
Yeah, I didn't know what name it would be booked under. That's his business partner. Okay. All right. Thank you. Ronald, this is awful. You should not just give me the name. Social engineering. Yeah, it's called Privacy Act, buddy.
What is the Privacy Act? What is that?
Call back with Mrs. Brewster. I'd like to talk to Catherine Brewster.
Knights in front desk, how may I help you?
Mike, what?
Knights in front desk.
It is not me calling.
Sorry?
We've got a freaking phone system, I don't know, from the late 80s.
Who's this?
Tracy. You didn't know I worked here?
No.
Now, how can I help you?
No, I have not called you. You have called me.
No. When you call this number, you get the front desk of the hotel.
Sorry. By mistake, I've called by mistake.
Why does he keep sending us? Just sending us on a loop to the front desk every time. Spider this guy.
Hello? Yes, this is Barbara Williams. Is this quality control or animal control or something?
I'm sorry?
Look, I just got to talking to someone that said some exotic spiders have gotten loose and they think they're in our room, which is...
He hung up on the black people instantly. Do not want to talk to them. Okay, let's try a different answer.
Woke us up, man.
Uh-huh.
Virginia Military Institute. This might be a good one. I haven't done this, sorry, swan dress.
Rockford GCC.
Okay, this is Officer Ed Powell with the Cleveland Police Department.
Okay.
We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here.
Are they calling from this number?
Well, that's why we were able to call you right back.
Okay, this is the Rockbridge County 911 Center.
Is what?
The Rockbridge County, Virginia 911 Center.
Well, sir, I'm sorry, I called.
What the fuck? I don't think that was the actual 911, but I don't want to risk that. Harry, what numbers are you sending me? The 911 center. The fuck? I think that was a non-emergency line, but he's obviously working out of the 911 center. Yeah, non-emergency. Okay, that is the non-emergency number. Why did that send me to the fucking... No, I don't think it was emergency, because he would have said. It would have been more urgent.
Yes, sir.
Scottish Inn.
It's what?
Scottish Inn.
Please do not call me, sir.
This is Sardis.
I have been born a sir, okay? Please do not call me a woman, okay?
Who call you?
Come to the front desk.
This is a Scottish Inn hotel.
No, no, no. Don't be recording me for YouTube. I will sue you.
Who call you? Nobody call you, okay?
No, no, no.
No, no.
Hold on one moment while I get a hold of our local sheriff's department.
Well, that scared her off. No, no, no. What? No, no, no. Should check in with Bobby? I don't know if Resistor Radio has been... Oh, let's check in with the Lost Rope people. I haven't called them for a long while. This Bobby? What is this? That hotel was, what hotel was that? Oh, that was something someone suggested in chat. That was a Scottish Inn in Georgia. In Georgia.
Thank you for calling the Motel 6 in North Olmsted. If you know your party's three-digit room number, please dial it now. Reservations. That extension is busy or not answering. Please try your call again later.
Your calling from has been reported as spam.
Whoa, Bobby.
Thank you for calling the Motel 6 and that extension is busy or not answering.
We're not spam.
Calling from has been reported as spam. If you believe this is incorrect,
bullshit.
Please dial 1.
It's all a lie. I was framed. I'm completely innocent. We should call up a lens store and say I was framed. Okay, let's call this number that Swan Dress donated. Sorry, Swan Dress, you've been waiting half an hour. I completely fucking, you know, got so caught up with Indian hotel front desk.
Okay. What? Why? Okay, this is a... Okay, this is a... Okay, this is Officer Ed Powell with the Cleveland Police Department. We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here. Okay, who is this I'm talking to right now?
Caden.
C-U-R-R-Y?
C-A-D-E-N.
No, you said C-U what?
C-A.
Okay. We just had several phone calls from this number, okay? And the individual, and we're leaving lewd and lascivious phone comments. He was saying how he wanted to have sex with the officers, and he also had other things that was threatening the officers. That's why we were able to contact this number and call this individual right back.
I never said that.
What?
I never said that. I wasn't on my phone.
Well, that's why we were able to call you right back. Okay, who's calling this number? Who's calling us here at this district? That's what we want to know.
Me?
No, it was him.
Okay. Well, we must tell you that you are being taped.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Who is this?
It's what?
Who is this?
This is the Cleveland Police 3rd District that you have.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, well, we advise is what? Beg your pardon, sir?
What do you want me to do?
Well, I don't know. We just received several phone calls from this number, okay, leaving lewd and lascivious remarks, not only to us, but for the captain and the lieutenant here.
Right, but what do you want me to do?
Is what?
What do you want me to do?
Well, what we're having right now is we have the folks listening to this conversation as we're listening to you, we're listening to you right now.
So what did
Hello,
I say?
Hello, can you hear me?
What did he or whoever talked to you say?
So listen to what I've been taping from this number. Okay.
Okay.
Good afternoon, Cleveland Police.
Hey, Chum Guzzler.
Cleveland Police, can I help him?
Really worship my cock. Got it
I
in
know
my
you're
hand
being
right now,
I got you.
And it's getting hard. Balls rubbing against your chin. Then before I come, I'm going to squeeze your nose, and you're going to take it all. Can you handle that?
Court.
Think you can handle that?
Okay. Are y'all listening to this?
Who was that?
It's what?
Who was that?
That's why we were able to contact this number right back.
That didn't sound like me.
Captain, voice recognition shows a 96.4% match with the individual you are currently speaking with.
Okay, thank you. Now, you said you were who, sir?
Caden.
Okay.
C-A-D-E-N.
Is what?
C-A-D-E-N.
Who is Mr. Curry, sir?
I'm Mr. Caden.
Okay. This is the police department that you're talking with, okay?
Right. And?
Well, what we're having right now is lewd and lascivious folks calling us at the 3rd District here.
That's not good.
Sir, you've been leaving lewd and lascivious remarks at the 3rd District here.
Right. I don't want that.
Several times. Okay. You said you were calling here this district.
No, I didn't say that.
Is there a month that's calling?
Is there a who?
Is there not a chief that's calling?
Is there a Nazi that's calling?
Can I get an SUV?
Yeah, that timed pretty well.
Hello?
We just had several booty calls from this number, okay? The captain was saying how he wanted to have sex with you, sir.
Okay. There you go, Swandress. I hope you're happy. Right, you know what? I think it's time we go for our main bout of the night.
You smell like bacon, dog.
You smell like bacon, dog. Mr. O'Neill versus Black Devil. You don't get these much, guys. Moments like these. Do I have my ID off? Yeah. Drink the rum. Gonna drink so much rum, you'll be shitting rum.
Oh yeah, the shit has started.
I'm gonna go through my peeps file. Have a look. Homophobic black. Oh no, that's a hairdresser's. Fact meth user. I don't remember him.
Your call has been forwarded to voicemail. The person you're trying to reach is not available.
It's like my TCS.
At the tone, please record your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up.
Okay, let's call the leftist vape shop. Ain't no state, I'm not in.
House of Pipes and Hawthorne.
Oh yeah, the shit has started.
Hello?
Hello.
How's the hopes on Hawthorne?
I'm confused. What's the point of you guys making a phone call? What are you guys trying to, what's your cheat?
Sorry, I didn't call you. You called me.
Nope. Who are you?
The person on the other side of the phone, I didn't make you. I'm sorry, who is this?
I'm the devil, dog. That's who I am.
You're who?
I'm devil.
You're jail?
No.
Jail, what can I...
I'm Satan itself, motherfucker.
Okay, what can I do to help you out, Satan?
So it's like some sick white boy that want a fucking nut in your face.
Okay, well...
Don't talk to me like I'm gay.
Well, that was the straw that broke the camel's back. Talking to him like he's gay. I'm just going to open with that line. Hang on, I'm going to... Let's just try O'Neill again. Come on, O'Neill.
Please leave your message for 21.
Ooh, I don't want to leak that number. God, we made so many calls to him. Like I say, if any of you have autism or not, please just tell me all the streams where we called him, because I only have the Skype records. I don't have the only have the phone records from Skype, you know. And we obviously have called him on text now and stuff.
Please leave your message for
216. The only spam emails I get is Golden Bride and Afro Introductions. Asian Dating, Gay Black Dating, TheSword.com, which is like a gay porn website, yeah. Just full of gay porn. Trailer Trash Boys, 50% off, wow. Might have to get on that. Thanks, guys, for doing that. I appreciate my fans. They're looking out for me. Schizo Bin Man, aka Dave, you all know and love him. I think he threw away his phone because we wouldn't stop calling him.
Person's phone is switched off. Please try later or send a text.
Send a text. He's finally learned to switch off his phone. Should we try calling the Black Devil himself?
Hello.
What?
Can you hear me? Don't talk to me like I'm gay.
You might say that, but I hear you.
What? I'm the devil, dog. That's who I am.
This is him.
Because I'm coming to get you tonight. I'm going to take you in your sleep. Who are you?
Is he asleep?
Hold on.
He's going to think that was a nightmare.
Oh yeah, this shit has started.
Yeah, I thought you were at the night shift. This is for old bruiser.
Your call has been forwarded to voicemail. The person you're trying...
That was Black Devil. That was exciting. Shit. Pedo dickhead. Oh, I remember this. He doesn't pick up.
You have reached the voicemail for Zach Bichard.
For what?
You have reached the voicemail for Zach Bichard. You can leave me a message, or for a quicker response, you can text me at this number. Thank you.
Pedophile. Let it be known. Ugly lady. Oh, the ugly lady. Yes, she went mad at Powell. She called him the N-word. If you remember. Angry guy.
Come on, guy.
Google File Wireless subscriber you have called is not available. Please leave a message after the tone.
You're extremely childish.
Woohoo. Shit, I don't know, it's cool. None of my numbers are picking up. Cleveland O'Neill's gone to bed. God. I think that might be it. I'll try and get one more call in before I end. It's all. It's the last stream ever. Just joking. This is the first of many fantastic nights of fun with Kimball. Of 18 plus fun. This Bobby. I'm sad we didn't get through to Bobby. Should we call Bobby? I just tried to do the... This is Bobby. I wanted to make a Bobby soundboard. He doesn't really talk anymore. We had a few good calls. I think we should sit in silence. I want you guys to look forward. Keep your posture straight. Take a breath. Deep breath in. Slowly let it. Okay, Harry's. I haven't told you to let the breath out, so. Just stick with that, guys. See how long you can hold your breath for. If it starts going black, just hold on. It means you're almost there. You called before with Ed and he hung up. Cry Chris Hansen, the guy is an actual sex offender. Oh, the guy is allegedly an actual sex offender. Chris Hansen. Hi. Just have a seat right there. What are you doing here? Little late to be prowling around these parts, isn't it? What do you have a seat right there? Now, what are you doing here?
What are you up to?
What are you up to?
I'm bored and horny.
I'm bored and horny. LOL. Laugh out loud.
Laugh out loud.
Laugh out loud.
Hello, how are you doing? Can I tease and please your blank with my tongue and make you blank over and over?
Please leave your message for 7.
Alleged sex offender. We can find a good one. I'm going to look for right. Oh, hang on. I'll check Twitter. I never look at Twitter. Oh, I got an Indian guy. Executive Red.
Terrific.
Fool, you're tripping for real, homie. Give me that hot dog. This was a message for Black Devil. I emailed you a number.
Lovely. Right, we got two numbers then. You emailed me a number? Email it again because I don't have it. It hasn't come through. Sometimes you have to send again. Mad Hatter Gamer. What's this number again? It's what the Indian guy sent me. I thought this could be anything. Hello, how are you doing? Can I tease and please your blank with my tongue and make you blank over and over? So pick up. What was that? A mountain bike video. What is it? Mad Hatter Lake Worth Gay Bar. The Mad Hatter Lounge. Okay. Always with the gay bars, this kid. Oh.
It will be nice. I think you will love it.
I like rape.
I'm big.
Jesus rocks.
Come in naked.
Mad Hatter, I can help you.
What are you up to?
Excuse me?
What's up?
Hello?
Well, there's something you gotta know. I'm bored and horny. There's just something about a teen body. It may look funny. I know you're 12. I will go till you tell me to stop.
Someone could incriminate Chris Hansen with this soundboard. Alright, musical muffin request. Speedway gas station. I might just go for a good old Ed Powell.
I know you're 12. I'm big. Wrestle me.
anal sex, oral sex,
all the way. Soft, sensual kissing. Holding each other, feeling all over.
Sex acts with a dog.
With a dog.
Getting physical. Home alone and interested in sex. Just rough sex. I'd want you to resist and pretend you didn't want it and stuff.
Okay, well, that number didn't pick up, Musical Muffin. Maybe send me another one. Gas stations never pick up. I don't even think they have phones. I don't know why they have phone numbers. Hardly ever has a gas station picked up. A secure medical facility. Hang on, I gotta find my soundboards. Let's just go with what works, you know.
Oh, all the time.
All the time.
For calling Taylor Parton Secure Medical Facility. If you know your party's extension, you may dial it at any time. Otherwise, choose from the following options. For admissions, press 1. For advocacy, press 2. Business services, press 3. Central nursing office.
Wait while I transfer your call.
Okay. Today. Slow down a little bit.
You have reached Julie Henson.
Who called
the
us?
Admissions coordinator at Taylor Harden's.
Pardon me? Pardon me?
Facility.
Pardon me? Pardon me? Pardon me?
Message.
Slow down a little bit. Start from the very beginning, okay?
Thank you.
Pardon me?
Record your message at the tone when you are.
Pardon me? The Penis Insula Hotel. What a lewd name.
How may I assist you?
Who called us?
This is the Peninsula Beverly Hills. We have no way of retracking the calls. Unfortunately, I'm not sure who might
Pardon
have called
me?
You.
Slow down a little bit. Start from the very beginning, okay?
This is the Peninsula Beverly Hills Hotel. I'm not
okay,
sure
that's
who might
fine.
Have called you.
This is the dispatch office for Western State Mental Hospital in Washington State.
Yes, sir. I'm not sure who might have called you.
That's what my display shows. You called me.
Come on. She must not have an LED display.
Jay's Breakfast and Burgers.
Hello?
Yes.
This is the dispatch office for Western State Mental Hospital in Washington State.
Okay.
One of our mental patients for Western State Mental Hospital called you.
Uh-huh.
That is correct.
I guess, yeah.
Pardon me?
Yeah, why?
So what number is 2212?
I'm sorry?
Pardon me?
No, I said I didn't hear what you said. What was the last thing you said?
What's the telephone number that actually dialed your phone and left the comments?
It comes up private caller ID. I don't know what the number is.
This is the dispatch office for Western State Mental Hospital.
I understand that, sir, but
slow down a little bit.
This is a diner. Like, I don't understand what you're calling for.
What number do you have?
It's a restaurant. It's whatever number you called, sir. I don't
slow down a little bit.
It's the same telephone number that you're calling. That's the number. It's if you Google it, it's on Google. I don't know this number by heart.
What number are these messages coming from? I'd like to assume that you would have like an LED display that you could tell me what telephone number is calling and leaving these messages.
God, if you would quit talking, I could tell you what number, sir.
Okay, that's fine.
The number is 972-239-7.
Slow down a little bit.
Start from the very beginning, okay?
9-3-2-1-1-2-2.
So it starts with 1.
What number do you have?
Can you fill me in on what's going on?
Okay. I think that's it, guys. I don't think we're going to get anything more out of our little toys to play with tonight. Closing the toy box. It's time for bed. That was a decent one. Hope you enjoyed. I'll be back tomorrow. I should be on Monday, well, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and then I'm away for the weekend, so I'll try and do some good long streams, get some good videos out as well. I love you, Kimball Toby. Thank you, Chris. Not enough people say my name, you know. Say my name. If no one is around you, then baby, I love you. Say my name. Harry's just sent me a Facebook. What's this, Harry? Is this Wendy? Wendy Reed at the Pine Room. Oh my gosh, I didn't expect it to look like that. She got the Karen haircut. Sick. Right. Right, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Someone sent me this.
Watch as the windows at this Burger King are smashed in with crowbars. The damage is extensive. Glass litters the restaurant. But this isn't the work of vandals. They work at Burger King, and they found themselves victims of one whopper of a prank. The drama unfolded
one whopper of a prank.
After employees at the Burger King got an urgent phone call from someone claiming to be from the local fire department. The caller instructed them to break the windows right away because there was a gas leak and the restaurant could explode. But there was no gas leak.
Oh, my God. All right. Shout out to that guy.